Hello everyone, and welcome to KayBax Gaming. Today, I am playing episode 2 of Echoes of the Plum Grove. Now, it's been a while since I've played it, so it will take me a little bit of buffer time to figure things out. So now, for those of you that don't know, Echoes of the Plum Grove is a casual farming sim, life sim, cozy crafting game. So, and it has cozy elements to it, but it is definitely a very unique farming game that I think a lot of you would enjoy playing. And it came out this year on April 29th, 2024. The developer is Unwound Games and the publisher is indie.io. It is currently $20 on Steam, and this is where I am playing it through. So with that, let's get started and let's continue our adventure of Echoes of the Plum Grove. Now again, I don't remember where we left off. I was going to watch the last video just to see where we left off, but I have no idea. So I'm gonna check our calendar right now. So we've got family, we've got these different things that we've collected and done. We are an adult right now. Our food level's pretty good. Let's see. Looks like our skills are, we're starting to get there. We're level 1 in foraging, farming, and social. We have not leveled up in anything else yet, but it looks like we're almost level 2 in social and probably getting closer to level 2 in farming. Let's see. I'm looking for the calendar. Here it is. Calendar. So we don't really have anything going on except for the market is coming up on Sunday. It looks like we just started this game. Yeah, we just started this, so we're still pretty early on in the game, but I don't know where we're at. Okay, so now let's take a look at our quests. So we currently need to get a rocking chair. We need to figure out how to do that, and then we're going to get a lantern out of it. So this means we might be able to go into the cave pretty soon. I think that's probably something, because I don't think we can go into the cave if it's too dark, right? I think that's where we're at. So, says my mom is growing more cranky with age and it would really help to have a rocking chair for her bedroom. One of the sawmill workers should have one for sale. So Roland Smith. And then weren't we working on the blacksmith for relationship? Yes, I think we were. Because he doesn't have anybody he's married to, right? And he's an adult just like us, same age as us. His mom is Temperance. Okay. Yeah, I think that's who we were working towards for romancing is, Roland, but I also think we should work towards getting better friendships and relationships with everybody else in town, too. So, all right, let's get going. We're good on food for a minute. Oh, and then this is, that's a, okay. Let me move my, before we continue, let me move my picture here over to the left. So then you guys can see all this other stuff up here, too. I think that's a good idea. Cool. So let's go out here. Let's see, what crops do we have right now? Okay, so we need to water our crops real quick. Do we have, we need to fill up our watering can though. So let's do that. I think our next goal would probably be to get a well, right? Because most of these games have wells. Oh, it looks like we're getting hungry, so we're gonna have to eat soon. We do have some food down here, but let's just water our crops first, I think. I don't remember how to do that. Is it spacebar? Oh yeah, it was the spacebar. Okay. We don't have a lot of crops right now. We have 5 onion seeds though. We should probably get those planted. Oh yeah, and that's right. Tools do have a life on them in this game. So once they start getting down too much, we have to, we will have to make sure we are taking them to the blacksmith. Okay, so let's plant these onion seeds. Well, it looks like we have 10 of something else too, so we might plant that before we continue our day too. And also, you can select the toolbar menu down there with the left mouse button. And then as far as watering goes, you can left mouse click for watering. I just found that out too. So let's see, do we have, Do we have an axe yet? Yes, we do. So let's take this tree down right here because it's kind of in our way. Okay, and then I think this is this guy, right? Yep, okay. And then this is just picking it up, okay. And then we have 10 wheat seeds. So let's do 10 more plots right here. We're gonna make sure we don't get our energy too much down or our food too much down. And let's plant these wheat seeds. Okay, let's check our inventory. Oh, we do have 10 cabbage seeds and 5 potato seeds, 5 turnip and pea seeds. So we're gonna start another plot right over here with some different stuff. So our whole day today might just be setting this up. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh wait, can we not go any further? What? I wouldn't have done that if I didn't know we could go. If I knew we couldn't go further, we might have to go that way. Okay, hang on. Can I undo that? I don't know what I'm doing. Hang on. Can I undo that at all? Oh, I think I have to use the pickaxe to undo that. Oh, I don't know how to do that then. I don't know. Okay, well, never mind. We'll just let that go out on its own. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, we'll get rid of these rocks here, too. We're getting pretty hungry over there. I see that, but... Okay, and then maybe we can get rid of this tree. We'll see. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We can do 5 more, and then I would be worried for our hoe. So, and I definitely don't want to break it, for sure. I don't want to do that. So, let's go to inventory. Let's switch out the cabbage seeds and get those planted. We might actually have time to finish this and then... Let's see, do we have a fiver? We do have a fiver. Do we want turnips or potatoes? Or do we want pea seeds? I think we want pea seeds. I don't think we have those planted yet, although I don't remember what we have over there, so. But I think we have potatoes over there already. I don't know why, but I think we do. Let's go refill our watering can real quick. Okay. Yeah, so you have to space bar for filling up your watering can. You know, I'm gonna make sure I turn down the music on this because I do not want to get a violation on music. But I do wish that you would never get a violation on music for games because the full experience is with the music, right? And viewers might not get the same experience without it. So I wish that you would never get flagged for that, but you do get flagged for that, which is unfortunate. So let's see here. Let's do the axe. Let's see if I can get another row here of something. I don't think I can though. All right, that is definitely the last row I'm going to risk before. So potatoes or turnips? Probably potatoes. Let's do potatoes because that takes 5 days to mature. So we want to make sure we have plenty of time to grow that. Looks like turnips, it only takes 3 days, so we won't worry about that too much. Okay. How much money do we have? I don't know. Let me look at my inventory and see how much money we have. We have 114, so we can get our hoe repaired and then get the turnip seeds planted soon. So, let's go. Wait, did I water those? Did I water that? I don't know. I don't remember. Yes, we did. Okay, I did water it. Okay, cool. Very cool. Let's stop for some wood along the way, because, you know, that's something we gotta do. Basically, whoever we encounter along the way is who we are going to say hello to. So we can start building up. You're all dressed up, trying to impress someone? When I hear a ship is in port, I always pay it a visit. Who knows what the sailors will say about the strange folks they've met? If you didn't know, Roland Smith has some crops growing in the pea patch over by the sawmill. Until next time. Nice to talk to you, sir. Oh yeah, we want to eat something, right? Okay, cool, we ate something, we're good to go. Let's go talk to these guys real quick. Hey, it's KayBax Williamson. Been some time, mate. Don't be surprised if you find fish scales scattered around Rose Swain's shack. It comes with the territory. I love watching the ship sail into harbor. Okay, so let's trade because I think this is where our rocking chair is. And then I'm gonna trade him for this. And a couple of these, a couple of those. Maybe some lumber here. Oh, it looks like here, we'll give him some more and then we'll get money out of it. There we go. Anything else? Nope, we're good. Fare thee well. Good day, KayBax Williamson. Hope you've been well. Whenever I walk by Edward Bailey's farm, he's always taking care of his animals. Isn't that nice? During an eclipse, the sky could turn dark. Even during the day, be careful. Godspeed. We're just gonna pick up a few more of these, right? So then we have more to trade and more to do. And then, of course, I think there's a salad that we can make with these. So we'll make sure we have that. Here, I'm going to have a little bit of water while we're traveling to town here. We have a rocking chair now so we can turn in that quest. Nice to see you, KayBax Williamson. I haven't caught up with the folks of Honeywood in a little while. Apparently, Judith Johns likes to cook with the funny shrubs she finds in the forest. Some folks might seem a tad standoffish, but don't let it get to you. They don't mean it personally. Glad to catch up. Bye. Bye. Oh, wait. Let's look at the map first and see. Okay, so the person we need to turn in the quest to is way over here. So it actually is the blacksmith, so that's kind of nice. We'll talk to the kids later. I don't think we need to talk to them now. Oh, I've been forgetting to forage. Well, it looks like there might be a quest over there on the board, so let's check that out. Ooh, let's talk to the mayor. Hello there. I make it my business to meet as many of the townsfolk as possible. I am the mayor, after all. If only ballet were more popular in the New World. It's exquisite. Goodbye. Looks like they're dancing. Good to see you, KayBax Williamson. I like your outfit. Dancing is expensive. It's hard to describe if you haven't done it. Do you think the Walter Hole ever gets bored of living so far from town? Until next time. Bye, Rose. Good to talk to you. Ooh, let's talk to this person. Why, it's Madam KayBax Williamson. How do you do? It's fun to touch some of the rare fabrics that Tom Odell has lying around his shop. I've always wanted to see a mermaid. Do you think they're real? Farewell. Let's talk to her too. Oh, hello. I was just thinking about something. There's nothing I love more than the fresh, cool air of springtime. Apparently, Astrovosin likes to cook with the funny shrubs she finds in the forest. Take care. Bye. Good to talk to you. Let's see what this quest is. So this is another way to see the calendar. Wanted fish. I don't know if we have a fishing rod yet. Do we have a fishing rod? Okay, let me look. Do we have a fishing rod yet? No, we don't. Okay, we don't have a fishing rod, so we won't worry about those quite yet. All right, now let's go talk to the blacksmith. Ooh, and again, we'll talk to people along the way. KayBax Williamson. I'll try to remember that. I'm Sarah Edwards. Oh, okay. I guess this, yep, we haven't met her yet, huh? Okay. Yes, I'm proud of where I am today. Do you have a problem with that? For many travelers, the Sleeping Siren Inn is the only part of Honeywood that they get to see. It's a shame. Until next time. Wait, let's look at the map for a second. Where's the inn? There's the fish shack. That's the blacksmith, bakery, butcher shop, town hall, apothecary, town well. Okay, we could probably fill our water can there too if we forget. Okay, there's the Sleeping Siren Inn. So we'll have to check that out soon. Oh, clothing company? Ice house? Oh, used to help preserve food. Okay. Whitfield Manor. Okay, the town mayor and their family lives there. Graveyard, where the villagers go to bury their dead. Okay. Bailey Dairy Farm. Okay, cool. Let's go to the blacksmith. Wait, no, come back. I need to trade with you. Greetings, KayBax Williamson. Hope you've kept yourself busy. The other day, Jack Watt was telling me about the different types of wood that go into furniture. In the spring, I like to stay home and listen to the sound of rain. So turn in quest. We got a lantern. Oh, this will help her out so much. Oh, looks like we got another quest, I think. I lost my lucky mallet. Must have been in the iron mine, deep in the cave by the forest. You might have to go in the cave shaft a couple times to find it. Be sure to bring the lantern I gave you. Okay, so we got a found. Okay. So accept. That's cool. We need to go to the cave anyway, right? We're going to explore that soon. So we want to repair one of our tools, probably our hoe. Really needs it. So let's do that. Anything else? Nope. Godspeed. Great to talk to you. Okay, so we got a new quest. We checked it out. Okay. Should we go to the cave or should we keep walking to the left? Probably the cave, right? Let's get that over with. Let's forage a little bit. Good day, madam. May I help you? Potatoes are the best when they're fried. Seagulls are loud. Why are they so loud? Bye-bye. Now, I don't know what we need these foraging things for, but I'm assuming there's something in the game somewhere that we need it. So, can we run? No? Greetings. Looks like life has been treating you well. So long. Looks like I forgot to. We'll talk to her later. Let's talk to this guy. Good to see you, KayBax Williamson. I really mean it. I'm afraid my clinic is closed today. Oh, okay. Everyone has certain types of music that they prefer, but Quentin Whitfield can dance to just about anything. Until next time. Get all of the the stuff we need. Okay, there's the cave. Okay, we need our lantern. So let's turn it on and let's go. Let's go find this mallet. It's pretty dark in here. I wonder if we can up the brightness. I think I saw something about that. So options. Let's see, we've got, so there's all these ways that you can customize your gameplay, which I think is awesome. So there's a 12-hour clock format, English, so there's multiple languages. Looks like there's only two on here right now, So fishing untimed or timed. So you either have a time limit for the minigame or untimed. Aging normal, right? Or you can slow it down. You can have it off if you want to, if you don't want anyone to actually pass away or die. You can speed it up too if you get bored. You can have where you pay taxes or you don't. You can have where it's a visible pregnancy or not. Or family only. I'm not sure what that means, but... Or family only can see it. Okay, that makes sense. You can have it where... I don't know what backer content is. I don't know what that means. Player aging on or off, right? You can have hunger on or off. You can have energy on or off. You can have diseases on or off, so you can either have it where people get sick or they don't. You can have where you can turn off the tools and the tools decaying and breaking over time. You can turn off item decay, and you can turn off pet menu if you want. But the other thing you can do is you can up the cave brightness if you want, which I'm going to up it a little bit because my brightness on my computer is a little low, so I want to make sure that I can actually see what I'm doing a little bit. But I'm not going to do too much because... did I actually change it? Might have been talking too much. No, I did. I changed it. So let's up it just a teeny bit more. Okay, there. Now I can kind of see... And it's still dark enough to where it kind of has a similar effect. Okay, here we go. Let's go over here and wait, do we have the pickaxe? Because if we do, that's awesome. Okay, we exhausted it. It looks like we got some coal and some stone. Okay, there's nothing else that way. I wonder if we could fish down here eventually when we have a fishing pole. We'll find out. Is there anything this way? Okay, so we can't go that way yet. Maybe we will be able to eventually. Well, it looks like our lantern has a little bit of life on it, so we have to be careful about that. It's so dark. But it's dark outside anyway, so why not? Okay, so let's try this first. Oh, all right. Let's see what this is. Okay, we got quartz and we got clay. What else did we get? Quartz, clay, what was that other thing? Or maybe there wasn't anything else. Still got more stone, and we got coal. Okay, so we got quartz and clay out of that. That was kind of cool. Oh, what's this? And bark? I don't know if we got that from there or if we got that from foraging. I don't know. Okay, let's try this side. So quartz, it looks like maybe copper. I'm not sure what that is. We'll have to look at that. But it kind of looks like copper. From other games, you know, copper ore, yep, copper. We got iron, and we got more quartz. Okay, so let's go up here a little bit. Okay, here's the mallet. Okay, cool, we already got that quest done. That's awesome. We're going through these quests. Okay, let's go down here for a minute. I know we already found the mallet, but let's explore a little bit more. Okay, it looks like you'll need a steel pickaxe to break this. Okay, so it's not like the other stuff where we can just... Can we, like, shake this a little bit? No? Okay. Well, let's exit the cave then, because that looks like all that we can explore for right now. Looks like we can go deeper, though. Looks like there's other places we can go and other things we can do, so eventually we'll have to see if we can do that. Oh, wait. Did I go the right way? I think I did. I think I did. Yes, I did. Okay. Good, good. Oops. There we go. Alright, we are going to leave the cave now. We're going to head back home. We might need to eat more food by the time we get there. We're getting pretty tired. We've done a lot today. So let's do it. Okay, let's make sure to turn off our lantern. It is dark at night though here too though. Okay, so yeah, we'll continue to have our lantern until we get home. Hopefully there's no bear at night. I think we already talked about the bear a little bit with villagers, right? I'm not sure. That looks like a pretty gnarly cave back there. And I think I remember mentioning to you guys that I played a tiny bit of this game on my own before I ended up sharing it with you guys. But again, I only played like the first few days of the game. So there might have been things in that gameplay that I've already discovered that I haven't discovered in this gameplay. And it's been so long since I played the first episode of our game that I'm not fully remembering if some of this was found out during my game or your game. Heading home. Let's clear a path to our door. I don't like all these weeds in front of our door. We'll get this one too. Okay, that's good enough. That gives us a good path to our door. I don't like that one right now either. Yeah, there we go. That's a good path to the door. All right, let's go in. Turn off our lantern. And do we need more food right now? I don't think so. We could probably wait till tomorrow to eat. So, let's go to bed for the night, because that's pretty late. Until rested. So we're going to sleep until 7:33 a.m. We're probably going to do... Oh! Social skills level up. So now we're level 2, which is awesome. So we have better social interactions and recipes learned. We learned how to build a black dog house. So it looks like we can get towards having a dog soon, which is kind of cool. That's awesome. Okay, so now we're really peckish, we're really hungry, so let's eat this because it gives us the most food. Okay, now we're gonna go out here and water. Oh, looks like we got some mail. Item repaired. Oh, that was quick. Okay. Oh, Bridget and William are getting married on day 5 of spring at 12 p.m. Okay, well cool, we already have a marriage, that's cool. Oh, this is one of the woodworking guys, isn't it? I think so. Okay, that's kind of cool. So if we go to our calendar, does that show up? Oh, it does. Okay, so that's tomorrow at noon. We are invited to a wedding. Where are weddings celebrated at? I don't know. I don't know where weddings are celebrated at. Here, wait, let's go. Does it say in the invitation? Oh, located town hall. Okay, so we got to go to the town hall. Okay, good to know. Are these already ready to be harvested? Yes, they are. Oh, we got seeds out of it. Okay. Does that happen every time? Oh, that one gave us double the seeds. Okay. So let's water everything first and collect, and then we'll go back and plant. I think that's a good plan. Maybe we'll water everything, plant those crops, go get more water, and come back and water the other field. I think that's probably a better plan because we're running out of water. Okay, so now we need turnip seeds. Oh, and we got 20 of them now. Okay, we got more than what we started with, I think. I think I'm gonna make another row up here. So then the turnips are all together. I think that makes sense to me. I wonder if that'll go all five or if we'll have to get more by the end or before the end. Yahoo! We have enough for that plot. Okay, so now let's go fill our watering can, and I might take that out so then I have a smoother path up to the lake here. Okay, filled our watering can. Now we're going to go over here and water these crops over here. And then we're gonna go explore a little more. Maybe we'll go see the inside of the inn. And we could walk through the trellises, that's funny. We didn't even have to walk around that. That's funny. Now, question is, can we walk through it if there's no action? Yeah? Yeah, we can walk through it. Okay. Sounds good. Now, let me see here. I've got those five other crops, right? Wait, where'd they go? I've got five other seeds, right? Somewhere. Am I remembering that wrong? Or did I just plant them? I probably just planted them. That's probably what happened. Okay, yeah, I just planted them. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. So now, let's go explore. And get our daily wood from the trees, right? I'm really glad that you can choose to just shake wood off of trees, and you don't technically have to. You don't technically have to kill any trees to move forward in this game. I think if you did this every day where you went to every tree and you got two from every tree, I think you could probably meet any of your wood goals. So Cat Hopkins, nice to meet you. I'm Cat Hopkins and I'm the innkeeper. I hope you're taking good care of that old farm. Oh, weren't we just gonna go to the inn? Okay, well anyway, we can still go do that. I'm trying to think of an idea for my next story. Okay, so it sounds like she's a storyteller or a writer, story writer. I saw William Watt foraging in the forest the other day. I wonder what he was looking for. I don't know. All the best. Oh, wait, why? Okay, so she pushed us towards the towards the other part of the map. I was like, I didn't go that way. But I think she pushed us there on accident. Okay. We'll get more wood and we'll pick up more forage. Are you doing all right, KayBax Williamson? Remember not to work yourself too hard. I wish market day was every day, but I guess it wouldn't be special then. I saw Martin Bailey pull up a huge fish the other day. It was the kind of thing that Rose Swain would normally catch. Fare thee well. Bye, Sarah. Okay, let's go check out that inn. Oh, we'll talk to this guy too. Good day. Got something for me? Jacob Ryle is good at writing. Maybe he'll make Honeywood famous someday. Always a pleasure to see you, KayBax Williamson. You really know how to put a spring in a person's step. All the best. Bye, Jack. Now, he's got, like, an evil expression. Makes me care. Oh, isn't that the other guy that's going to get married? Isn't he getting married? I think so. Yeah, William Watt. He's getting married tomorrow. Hello, KayBax Williamson. You made sure to refill your watering can when you left home, right? No, but, you know. My wife has always had trouble falling asleep. That's just how she is, I suppose. But you're not getting married till tomorrow. Wait, are you the one getting married tomorrow? The king isn't always in the right, but I admire the man's strength of character. Goodbye. Okay, hang on. We're invited to a wedding, and I'm pretty sure it's his wedding tomorrow, but he's not married yet, and he's saying he's married. Yeah, William Watt and Bridget. Okay, maybe it's just, like, preemptively giving him information? I don't know. Oh, looks like there's another new quest on the board. Let's see what that's about. It's all fish, but we don't have a fishing rod. Let's go check out the inn. Oh. Looks like we got a mussel. What is that, mussel? Yeah, that's a mussel. Oh, it gives us 4 food right off the bat. Okay, so we could snack on that. Oh, hello, KayBax Williamson. Killing time, I suppose. Perch aren't too big, but they fight hard. I'd love to travel and go fishing in other parts of the world. I bet there are exotic fish we haven't even seen. Farewell. Okay, so this is the inn. Let's go inside. Okay. It's a cute little inn. Wonder why this guy's not smiling. What's going on with that? Okay, so there's no one here to buy from right now, so I don't know. Can we cook on this? No? We can't? Okay. Good to know. Can we sit on this? Can we sit? No? Bummer. Okay, there's different rooms here. I wonder if we could stay here if, if we needed to. I wonder if it was late enough and we wanted somewhere to stay, if we could pay to stay here for the night. That'd be an interesting... What are the hours of this? Maybe I'm too early. 8 a.m. to 9 p.m. So it should be open every day. So she should technically be there, but I don't know what's going on with that. So let's get this. What is this? This is a clam. 4 days until rot, though, so that's good to know. Yeah. We're trying to romance the blacksmith, so we'll talk to him. Looks like this is another blacksmith. Daniel Hopkins. Oh, hello, madam. Do you need something? Grown-ups always drink beer. Is it really that tasty? So he's a kid. The graveyard is scary. I don't like playing there. Nice talking to you, madam. Hi there. If you drink coffee, I bet you'll be able to work faster. I do it all the time. The crows are always pecking at my crops. Oh, turn in quest. Forgot about that. My mallet. Here's your reward. Oh, he's got another quest? Okay. Now that you've visited the iron mine, can you bring me some iron ore? Mining's hard work, so make sure to take a break if you're not finding more ore. Oh, so we have four of them already. We just need one more ore. Okay, that's fine. And we get Butter Churn Blueprint? Okay, I accept your quest. Do we have anything to gift you? Not really. And I don't want to gift you something random. I'd rather gift you something like some food or something a little bit fancier, so I don't think this is what we need. So, goodbye! Oh, let's click on this. Ore needed. Yep. Okay. Wonder if anybody else has a quest for us right now, or if that's pretty much it. What you want, says Henry Johns. Pirates are intrepid, but I don't envy them. That's a dangerous lifestyle they're living. Looks like we've got a long day ahead of us. All right, bye. Let's go explore the graveyard. I don't know if we've seen it yet or not. Oh, wait. Oh, she's sad. Oh, hello. Can you come back later? I'm in the middle of something. I'm going to talk to you first. Nothing warms the heart quite like knitting some socks on a cold winter night. Isn't that right? Market day happens every Sunday, and it's always a pain in the behind. Off you go. I'm all taking things from the graveyard. I don't know if that noise was from my computer or if that was like a noise of them being mad or something. Again, I don't remember if we explored this or not, but this is the graveyard. Wonder if there's anything that comes off these trees. Doesn't look like it, at least not right now. What's in here? Oh, okay. Does this have anything? No? Who's this guy? Is there a way to read this? No? Oh. Well, okay, there's... But it looks like this is somebody important. I wonder who it is. I don't know. Oh, it looks like we're getting hungry, though, but we don't really have anything to eat right now except for turnips and some other things, so... How many days do we have? Okay, so we can sell this at the farmer's market. So we'll do that. We'll wait till the farmer's market to sell all that. Or market day, or whatever it is. We're gonna have to make some food for ourselves. I think we have... Oh, who's this guy? I had a hunch I'd run into you today. Edward Bailey owns cows, so I bet he drinks fresh milk every day. Wouldn't that be nice? After a long day's work, nothing hits the spot quite like a rich and savory tomato soup. All the best. Bye, Matthew. Or do we have another person coming? Oh, is this your son? Good day, madam. I like to feed the pigeons. No season quite like spring, eh? Stuff just springs up from the ground. Can I go now? All right. Nothing's coming from that tree. Okay, let's get some cherries. Let's do that. Get another one of these. When do cherries expire? Let's see. Cherries. 3 days? Okay, that should give us enough time to... Should give us enough time to sell it at the market or eat it. Either one. We might end up eating it. Okay, nothing coming from that tree. Okay. What's this? Oh, we need 200 wood for this, and we need 15 nails. Do you want to fix the bridge? No. I wish we could drop stuff off as we go at the bridge, though. That's what I wish. I wish we could do that, because I'd want to, like, drop stuff off and then, you know, continue about my day and then drop more stuff off later. That'd be kind of cool. So then I can make sure I'm not using that wood for anything else, you know? I don't know. That might be fun. Alright, well, I think it's time we go back. Oh, who's this? I've been reading some interesting stories lately. Flan was my favorite dessert as a child. I still make it for myself sometimes. I love trading with the ship captains. Their prices are always so fair. Until next time. Oh wait, do you have a quest? Greetings. When Walter is around, I can tackle the work day head on. Whenever I walk by Bridget Lloyd's place, the scent of bread walks into my nose. View quest. I need the following from a local farm. Oh, well, we already have that. So, accept. Turn in quest. You're the best. Fare thee well. We got 27 coins from that. That's awesome. Okay, now let's try to fast travel here. Can I do that? Hello? Maybe we have to just go to map. Okay. Yep, we're going to fast travel all the way back over here. Closest to home. We'll be there by 7:57. Very nice. We're going to go home and make food. We can make a survival salad. Let's make as many as we can so we can make up to 4. And then we'll eat some of it and we will call it a day for this this episode, I think. Okay, so let's eat some food. Let's eat some salad. Let's eat till we're full. Okay, that leaves us with 1 salad left for tomorrow morning if we're still hungry. Until rested. Until dawn. We'll sleep till dawn. Sleep. Okay, so we're at farming level 2 now. Our rewards are we have a higher chance of silver or gold crops. Recipe learned is spring tulip display. It's a barrel of flowers. It makes our farm look nicer. So it's decorative is what it looks like. Oh! And it looks like we leveled up in cooking as well, so we have a higher chance of silver and gold recipes. And we've learned hot chocolate. That's kind of cool. That's really cool. All right, so let's save our game there. So, thank you so much for watching, and I can't wait to share more content with you, and I can't wait to play more Echoes of the Plum Grove with you. So, have a wonderful day. Bye!